It's a beautiful day, got my Bible, I'm ready to go.
In March, water began dripping down a statue of Jesus on the cross. Parishioners collected the so-called holy water. Others drank it, hoping it would cure ailments. It was actually sewage water.
Nope. Mm-mm.